to the Twilight Zone. The To Serve a Man, the real big, I'll carry those. Would you stand up, Carrie, so we can see kind of what that guy looked like? Oh my God, he's huge! Huge! He pretends to be here to help us, but it turns out, thank you, Carrie. The title of the episode was To Serve Man, and of course, it turned out to be that was a cookbook. This is the other song that I yell. Howdy-do, we're the Canemits. They were called the Canemits. You probably knew that. As soon as Carrie stood up, you probably came back to me. Howdy-do, we're the Canemits. I know it sounds like after dinner mints, but I wouldn't give much thought to it, because you see, we're only here to serve you. The first two syllables might make you think we could be cannibals, but you shouldn't be so gullible, because you see, we're only here to serve. Come fly away with us. We'll take you where the air is rarefied. You can stay with us and join us for some pie up in the sky. You're invited to a smorgasbord at the table of the overlords, an invitation that can't be ignored, because you see, we're only here to serve you. We would love to do a fricassee, my favorite words, with some members of your family tree, confidentially twixt you and me. I should say we're only here to serve you. Come fly away with us, up where the air is medium rarefied. You can saute with us. We'd love to have you either baked or fried. Let me have another look at you. Why, you'd be perfect at our barbecue. Now don't you work yourself into a stew. And can't you see we're all here? All right.